Good afternoon to all. First, allow me to give my thanks and praises to the God Almighty for His grace and love towards my family, towards me, and also in my working career. It's now 42 years that I've been in practice and in work. First 32 years in South Africa, and my last 10 years here with MPC and Trojan Holding. I want to thank also, in his absence today, the previous GM of MPC, Mr. Paul Major, for employing me in 2008 as Head of Infrastructure Division. I joined an excellent team of Engineer Helmi, Ahmed Kasabi, Agamawi, Al Sayed, Imad Hassan, Mustafa Ashur, and also Baha, Muhammad Ali, many of them. And then, of course, I think the most humble person I've ever met, the engineer, is Engineer Alur. He was construction manager. I don't know if he's here today.
Because everyone is not here, huh? You said those two are infrastructure, huh? You're coming in the way, huh?
I want to bring my thanks to him because I've got a lot of respect for him. And I want to fast forward a bit now, 4 years, and to 2012, when MPC and several other companies were merged into Trojan Holding under the leadership of Engineer Hamad. Engineer Hamad brought stability and growth, I think, to all the subsidiaries. And I think most of us, and also the large workforce, could start sleeping well at night knowing there's continuity in work and our salaries will be paid at the end of the month. I want to thank Engineer Ahmed for that. He's not here now.
No, he's in the way, no.
I also want to thank him for entrusting me in that time to start basically a new department, the Contracts and Claims Department. There was only at that time one engineer, Simpson, and he was on his way with immigration to Australia already. And Abdullah Basir, that is there for the beard.
Yeah.
And, I think Abdullah was at that time a document controller. So we started the new department. I'll come to that now. I want to thank also then the rest of the Trojan Holding management team. Mr. Imad here, HR and HR manager and deputy GM of Trojan. For always his continuous support whenever required on HR matters. And close to the HR, of course, are the IT, Rahul. I want to thank Rahul. Because I'm from the older generation, so I required a lot of IT assistance.
Thanks, Rahul. Balkis.
Balkis is not IT, I think she's HR. thanks, Rahul. Then I want to come. I don't know if Engineer Jamal is here today.
Jamal is in Egypt now.
Oh, he's in Egypt. Anyhow, I want to say, Jamal, I will never forget the many trips we took with car to Dubai and Abu Dhabi for post-tender meetings and pre-award meetings, clarifications and negotiations on conditions of contract. I will always remember that. And then I will never forget the strong voice of negotiations of engineering and the calm and collected manner of the CFO, Mr. Yusuf, always. I will always remember also Engineer Bassam and the technical manager, in particular in this case, for showing always compassion. Because he heard that my eldest grandson has got a heart problem and you're always inquiring about his health. I don't know if Engineer Mohammed Salah is here today and his team. I've coordinated with them a lot on programs, delay analysis methods, and so forth. Then I want to come to the operation teams. First, the civils under Engineer Mahdi and his team of project directors and project managers. Engineer Mahdi was always a man. Engineer Mahdi is always a man that has the ability to take a quick decision. the project directors, Engineer Hassan, Engineer Awesome, I don't know if he's here today, Engineer Syed Tufik, Mohammed Mahmoud, many of them, Isa, Zahir, many of the project directors and project managers, Engineer Sharif, Osama, many of them, always supporting whenever we want the details, and part of the operations team of civils. I want to include the maintenance team under maintenance in charge in the same Fadlu. I had long and many meetings with him with clients that we discussed the DRP defects and trying to close them out in order to finalize final accounts. And in conjunction with Dr. Saad, the structural engineer, of Trojan senior structural engineer. And I had a lot of highlights from that period because being myself a structural engineer and my first passion always is structural engineering and specifically concrete structures. So I enjoyed working with him, giving input into structural reports. And I will miss that. Then I want to come to the infrastructure department. Engineer Operation Manager Helmi. I think they've got an excellent team. I've already mentioned most of their staff. And their track record, I think, speaks for itself. They are an excellent team, and I think, in my opinion, maybe the jewel, the crowning the jewel in the crown of Trojan Holdings. I want to come also to the MMP department under Engineer Ahmed Rashid and his team, Ahmed Al Kurdi, project director, many project managers,
Mr. Murad.
Ahmed Atiyah, technical manager, Murad Abdullah, Jigar Murad, the estimation manager, the PM, Samir, Hani, many of them. Mr. Elias, procurement manager, and while some of the procurement manager also, Mohammed Mahmoud Weber, that is working with the fabrication units of Hitech, Ria, Phoenix, always doing excellent work. That as far as the MMP is concerned, then I want to come to the...
Your team?
To upcoming day. This is for us. It's the best for us. Then I want to come to the...
Because almost they are crying now.
Then I want to come to the GMs of subsidiary companies. Engineer Ria, Engineer Nasser of Rim Emirates Aluminium. I had a lot of coordination and meetings with him on Rim Emirates agreements. Engineer Samir of Hitech in Abaha, same, and of course Engineer Ali of Phoenix, and of also the technical manager of Al Ashban Chicken Farm, Dr. Yasser. And we are always very, very good relations. Finally, I want to come to my department, and I can say this as a starter, I'm very proud of all of you. And we started that department, there was basically only Abdul Basir, he's now our coordinator. And I think maybe one of the hardest workers and most passionate in Trojan Holding. Then we've got five engineers there. Engineer Radesh Kumar and Subair. They were 10 years ago, they started almost same time as myself. Engineer Radesh was technical engineer on Ramdat. And Subair was senior, was QS at the same project around that for infrastructure. I could see their commitment there, and both of them, their interest in contractual, trying to learn more about the contractual side of contracts. And when I was transferred to contracts department here to start the department, I asked that we got those two persons transferred, and they started their work with me on the claims section. And they're doing excellent work. And I can say they are really very passionate and a great asset for Trojan Holding. Then I want to come to the contracts part, contracts part of contracts and claims. There we've got three engineers working mainly on agreements with vendors, and vendors that means subcontractors, suppliers, services, agreements, and the like. Senior contracts engineer Ushman, engineer Catherine, engineer Shibu. Almost forgot your name, Shibu. Now I can say the three of them, I've worked a lot with them. Shibu is here more than 5 years. All of them plus minus the same periods. And they are excellent persons, not only in their work but also in private. And they, I can say, they've developed excellent skills and also a great asset for Trojan and a lot of passion in their work. Then I want to come to our secretary, Mary. Now, Mary is about 3 years here, but Mary is always doing excellent work under the most respectful way. And this is what is so nice about Mary. And I also want to thank our previous secretary, Mary. She's, Maria, she's obviously absent. She's always gone about since 2015. She also did excellent work for us. The final two members of our team is our document controllers, Korshat and Rizwan, who are doing excellent work for all the subsidiaries. Then finally, I want to thank also my team boy Ismail and Bahadur, that is always cleaning my office. In conclusion, I want to say I had a wonderful 10 years with the MPC and Trojan Holding, and I wish you, and my wife also, we wish you, all of you, good health. May God bless you and your families. Masalama, farewell.
Assalamu alaikum. Good afternoon to everybody. After a wonderful speech from Dr. Kobus, I don't know if I will be able to add anything more on top of this one. I'm almost halfway to doctor's long years of career. So I'm close to 20 years, so I believe I still have another 20 years to prepare my farewell speech. But really, like, time has actually flown by. I remember first time standing in this meeting room as a stranger. I didn't know almost 40 people sitting across, and I was just introducing what is the scope of the 3,000 winners, what has been done to date, how to see it move forward, and that was the first seed that basically made this group go to this number. I'm lost for my words. I won't be able to really thank each and every person by name. Was at peak, I had more than 150 engineers in our project. At peak, we had more than 12,000 people working in that project. I've thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyed my time. I've been very, very lucky that most of the managers who worked with me were much older than my age. I really, with my deep heart, I respected them, but they gave me the full support. And I consider myself extremely lucky that I'm standing here to be able to say that we did the best project. Still, throughout the group, this is the best project, the best team, the best effort that was put forward. All the projects we got in Dubai, I'm the one who made all the presentations, presented all the Trojan Holding group, all the sister companies, and Engineer Madhi's support was awesome. Imad, of course, there. That's a given. Has to be there sometime. But I've been very lucky. I will not be able to take by names, but I'm too much thankful to God for giving me this chance to be able to be a part of a successful project, successful company, successful group. And I've been very lucky that all my seniors have always trusted me, have given me the support. To the team who directly reported to me, I don't think, even if I dreamt, I could have picked a better team like that. From all the departments, civil, MEP, infra, all sister companies, I've been too much lucky to enjoy your love and support for all these years. I really want to thank you from the deepest, sentiments in my heart. I really wish everybody the best of the future. I would really request that all of you please remember me in your prayers. Thank you so much.